honestly, I don't know how it happens. How physically, how a human being can withstand so much touring and performing every night for years on end.
Explain it to me what you do.